Fucking cool stuff.
How to identify, interpret, and coax extrasensory responses from animals.
Boom. So can you, is there any, like, truth in this shit or what?
What do you think?
I don't fucking know. You're the cat expert here, man.
It's a book. Of course it's true.
Ricky, this is bullshit.
What? How did they let them write it down then? If it's not true.